Clemson quarterback Trevor Lawrence lost on Friday night to Ohio State. Third and nine. Glennon in trouble. And down he goes again. DeForest Buckner scooping him up. And that is the third sack today by the Colts D.
There had been some rumblings about this defense giving up a lot of passing yards in the last five ball games. But when you watch them play in person, they can stop the run, they can get after the passer. And yes, people have had to.
Jacksonville 3 for 4 on third down in this second half. Glennon over the middle and it's incomplete. Threw it behind Keelan Cole, and Logan Cook will come out to punt.
Just enough pressure on Mike Glennon, especially right up the middle, where Keelan Cole can't stop for that ball. He's on the move.
For Leonard, he called himself the little guy when he told us he weighs 217. Third and 10, Glennon in trouble. Glennon goes down. Terray finishes him off. Been a long road back for Kamoko Terray. Ankle injury last year, missed the first 9 games this season, and that's his first sack of the year.
And that speed coming around the edge, push him up in the pocket, and then you recover because that pocket collapsed from the inside. You're able to get the sack coming around. That's okay, but if you come with 5 or you come with 6 and they beat you one-on-one, you could give up a big, big play.
Glennon fires, incomplete. Looking for Godwin and T.J. Carroll.